Hi, I'm Rakesh Giri, and you believe or not, I wanted to become an electrical engineer since I was in class 5. After that, I passed 12th, cracked JEE, and got admission in GMIT College. In 2017, I have graduated as an electrical engineer with the help of great, friendly, and experienced faculties. In that year, before my final sem, I got a job in Hind Rectifiers Limited, and I am still working there. It was only possible because of the great and experienced faculty, great lab facility which includes many modern equipments and mid-sem training courses that actually help a lot. You also get a PLC training course from the college, from the lab, and it was really helpful. So yes, there is a lot to know and it is fun to know. So if you want to become those 5%, then GMIT will help you to get there.